Hello guys, me Carson, this is CapCar95, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, I'm doing my qualifying lap at Atlanta Motor Speedway, which is run like a super speedway or plate track to some, so here we go. Just to let you guys know that my graphics is not the best. Plus the frame rate is really choppy at times, so yeah. Don't be discouraged if you just click away from it and just not watch the whole thing, but it is what it is. So here it is, first lap almost complete. And I get, yep, fourth fastest on the first lap. Oh, I'm surprised. Yeah, that's the part that my graphics are really choppy in. Have a refurbished computer, which means that I'm gonna be crashing into the wall, which happens, and I can't do anything about it if I'm going straight or my steering wheel's off a bit. So since this video is around 45 minutes, you can all go ahead and watch the whole thing if you want, but it must be YouTube views. It's not going to happen, but yeah. So, I'm not going to tell you where I finished, but at least for now, I'm, yeah, going to be mid-pack. So, be around drivers that didn't qualify, but expected to be up front. So, I make it happen kind of fast. Hope you all have a good day and peace out.
There are two additional sets of tyres for this race. Be smooth and have a good run. first car is off. Time to do your job. Green, green, green. One left to green. You're on the outside this time. Catch up 20. Have one tire set remaining. They want you in single file. Catch up, 9. Car. Catch up, 9. Yeah. to go. Next time by. You're on the outside this time. Catch up. 21 start. pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. Okay, go. Just hit the tires. Make them last the rest of the race. Line up, single file. Catch up, 9, sharp. Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.